We live in an era where everything is going digital. Digital transformation is booming, but copyright infringement is booming as well, because the goal for every creator is to create something and then share it with the world. But what happens to that work once it's online? It's very important to have someone being your ears and eyes online. You can think of copyright registration as insurance for your content. After all, you wouldn't leave the door of your house open, would you? Or your bicycle unlocked. Why treating your content that way? You have to remember that your intellectual property is just as important as your material property. So why would you leave your digital assets open to be stolen, to be used, to be infringed in any way? It's true that copyright registration used to be a very expensive and very time-consuming process in the past. But nowadays, we have created all the tools, all the automations you will need to just set it and forget it, and we'll do everything in the background. So you will get all the time you need to create, share, and engage with your potential audience. And it's very important to remember that copyright registration should happen by the time the creation is complete. Because if anyone else managed to register your work before you, then you are in trouble. And honestly, if you have in your disposal those tools that can make automatically the whole process of copyright registration and monitoring and very, very affordable to you, I see no reason why not doing it. Using our services, you can do exactly that just by using a single hashtag or just by uploading your data into your vault. No lawyers, no bureaucrats included. That way, you can keep creating and we can keep protecting and monitor your assets.